All right. Today we're going to try all the new additions that have been updated in Don't Scream. So hopefully we don't scream and we have a good time. And let's see what happens. Arachnophobia, heart conditions, epilepsy, should consult a healthcare physician. Should consult a healthcare physician. Oh, gotta make sure our mic is on and working. If it's okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna be yelling. Okay. How do I test this? Okay. 75%. This should work. Audio. I want to turn like some of the volume down because I know there's some jump scares. Okay. Trigger a screen to play. Ah! Okay. Okay, good. So controller support works. That's new. You can lean over to look at things now. I didn't scream. Wait. What the hell? Okay. I think I broke the game, guys. Sorry. Okay. Let's try that again. So what's in this? You experience if you're drawing the game, haven't yet left your feedback. Okay. There's a lot of community content. It says this game wasn't designed to support controllers, but I was using a controller. So I guess I'll just use keyboard and mouse. And that's fine with me. Alright, my microphone calibration wasn't accurate. Maybe it's because of the fan. Yeah, maybe it was because of the fan. How should we do this? I will leave it at 25. And move closer to the mic. Huh? Yeah. Okay, that's not enough. At least 50. Okay. Ah! Okay. That was loud enough, I hope. Sorry for anybody's ears. Frames per second, leave it at 60. Sync enabled. Resolution, just keep it at that. Controls. Okay. Microphone. Oh, I see. This is the mic. We want this mic. We want to make sure it's this mic. Ah! No, nothing else. Okay. Gain volume, effects volume, UI volume. Alright, let's just play. Don't scream, the objective is just way too easy. They should make a sequel, Don't Run. Nothing really kills you in this game except yourself. Any of this. That's the Silent Hill vibes right there. Let me add him. into this completely blind. Trying to figure out what that red thing is. Could that be someone else? No way. The ship. It's starting to get freaky. Freaky deaky. Boy. Oh, I thought that was something right there. Why did I subject myself to this? Oh, that's right. For views. Sure. Alright, stop messing with me. Keep ending up back here. It would be nice if they implemented a jump button. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, jeez. What have we gotten ourselves into now? Looks like we're at Crystal Lake Summer Camp. Jason Voorhees is gonna come at us at any second now. Alright, come on, bring on the scares. How are you? Oh, here, yeah, there we go. Still back at this one. Am I supposed to find batteries? Oh, damn. So, that is something new, an objective to do. You gotta find batteries to keep the camera alive. Wait a minute, how do you... Shift, left control, crouch. Okay. Q, E, R, interact. Oh! R is to interact with things. Catch that at first. Gotta be looking for batteries. Reminds me a bit of Slender the Arrival. thought I heard something, but it might just be my fan. This is new. Scratch my nose a bit. Can't go inside. Thank you. days for one day. Cool. Find batteries. What? Ooh. Oh no. It's not good. I need to find batteries. Come on! I was right at the end. Alright. Well, I am impressed by the additions they've made to this game. Hopefully there's more in the future. And, I mean, I think it's still a pretty standard, you know, jump scare game, but I also think there's potential for it to become more. And I hope it becomes more, because it looks like they put a lot of passionate work into it, as far as horror games go. So, good job. Well, that's going to wrap it up for today. Stop recording and go away.